This is Nathan Deal, former governor of the state of Georgia. I want to congratulate the Georgia Public Policy Foundation on its 30 years of serving the interest of the public of this state of Georgia. I have had a great and long-term relationship with Rogers Wade, who is one of the real rocks and the solid foundation upon which this organization rests. I think that it's important that we have an organization like the Georgia Public Policy Foundation to do the research, the in-depth research that is sometimes missing as we approach major issues from a legislative standpoint. They did that on many subjects, and I was thankful that they did, because you never can get too much information. You have to educate not only the public about an issue, but you have to educate the legislators who are being asked to take action with regard to your recommendations. And the foundation does a great job of doing all of that. So congratulations, keep up the good work. I had the good fortune of having the new head of your foundation, Kyle Wingfield, to come and speak to one of my classes at the University of North Georgia. He did an excellent job, and I have confidence that the foundation is in good hands, and I wish you the very best. Thank you.